reopening the embassy?
I don't have any update on that. I don't believe there's been a change in that status.
Attempting to gain power include an internationally recognized elected government called the Tobruk government. There is also an Islamic group called the Shura.
But a small, mostly Australian force held out under siege for 8 months in Tobruk, denying the Germans a strategic port city and disrupting their supply line. Despite having some success.